Hey there everybody, RyanXJXB here. Welcome to Super Street Fighter 2 The New Challengers. Now, I've had kind of a stressful past couple of days, you know, stuff in my life and recording woes and stuff like that. So, I'm just going to go ahead and I'm going to pull away from any series I have going. I'll probably record something for the Mario World series. But right now, I'm just going to do a couple recordings of just playing games I grew up with and just having a good old time, trying to de-stress and kick back and relax. I know this is a horrible game for me to try and de-stress with, because I think I mentioned it in one of the Mario series about being a pain, but let's do it. That's not the right button. That's still not the right button. What's the difficulty at? That's still not the right button. I'm gonna stick with start. There you go. Okay, four out of eight stars, so regular difficulty, time limit, all that good stuff. Fun, fun, fun. Go ahead and let this play through. Incoming! Ha, I didn't even feel it. Zap, zap, right at the end, just zap, zap. Okay, so let's do this. The main reason why I'm playing this one, and specifically what I'm going to choose to play as, is because recently, on the Wii U and 3DS versions of Super Smash Bros., they have come out with a couple of DLC characters. One of them is surprisingly Ryu, this guy right here. I can never remember what is the correct button to get his regular costume color. And that is definitely not it. White and red just turn black and blue. Oh, we're fighting DJ. But, and it's interesting because I've been playing as Ryu in the new Smash Bros. Game, and he actually plays really well. It made me kind of think to go back and try playing this again. Now, I'm good with him in Smash Bros. I don't know just how good my skill is on here. Looks like I remember a couple of things, at the very least. Okay, maybe I do remember a couple things. That was pretty quick. What was that, 19 in-game seconds? I say in-game because it's never really, like, perfect time. Lots of points. And I'm already just short of the pre-programmed high score. No, you don't. Okay. Okay, suddenly he knows how to fight. Shoot kick. Okay, I guess that little moment of invincibility is still there. Oh. Yep. You got me. His smile looks unnaturally big for his head. That must be a very happy guy, because he's like making me think like some creepypasta characters. Ow. Come here, you. I'm gonna walk up and throw you. I'll do it again. Why not? I need to run. Okay. So you have Guile's Sonic Boom type thing, but you do it with one arm. You have E Honda's 100 Hand Slap. Are you original in any way, shape, or form? Oh, not cool. Okay, we're just gonna whoop out the actual fireball. You win. And now, cross arms and stand all menacingly like in the wind. You must defeat my dragon punch to stand a chance. King of the eyebrows going on here, I just noticed that. China. Against Chun-Li! Yay! Here we go, let's do this. So, is that dude holding a chicken upside down in the background? I've wondered that for years. Oh yeah, this is the game she gets that. Hello. 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 No. You wanna play? We can play. Come on. I like volleyball. We can play some volleyball. Maybe not. Maybe not. She don't like volleyball. Volleyball. What is this thing on the ground? Is that a like rock? What is that thing? I'm gonna try this again. I need to quit humming along. Okay. Did she just try to like smack me repeatedly? No, you get sweep kicked. Little kick, little kick, little kick, little kick. Hello. Oh yeah, I forgot, you have like no range with that. So I'm safe all the way over here. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna come down right on top of that, like butt first. Okay, well, I lose. Do I want to try and play this all the way through? I gotta try to like, call it quits. Okay, I'm the strongest woman in the world. Okay. Congratulations, you're the strongest woman in the world. Are you physically strong? Mentally strong? Is your character strong? Strong is a very, pretty vague term. Do I play as Bruce Lee? I mean, Fei Long? Sorry. Be obnoxious. Oh yeah, great. Now I figure out what the correct correct button is for default color. I'm gonna play as Bob versus Chun-Li. If anyone gets that joke, go ahead and, you know, comment on it and, give a comment and see if you get it or whatever. Is it fair I'm playing as one of the, like, sub-bosses? I'm gonna play just like it, too. Like I said, I'm gonna play just like him, and I need to change how I'm sitting because my foot just fell asleep. Bring out the evil laughter. Awesome. Let's do this. I'm gonna play as Bob. Sagat. Whatever. I'll stop with that joke now. Okay. Did she just double hit me before I was even on the ground? That is unfair. Come on. I thought you'll land on that. Oh, I saw it coming. I saw it coming, and I couldn't do anything about it. Yatta. Oi. Even 20 years later, you're still annoying, Chun-Li. Yeah, catch. Yeah, sorry, you don't get the ability to block fireballs with that thing until, like, what, Street Fighter 3 or 4, something like that? I think it's just a super move at that point. What, are you bugged down there? Now you're jumping everywhere. Come here. Come here. God, yeah, you have, like, no jump range, man. Punch. Fireball in the face. That's called the Tiger Shot. Right in the face. Now, evil laugh. Come on, evil laugh. Oh, come on. No evil laugh. I want, like, that loud laugh. Sagat, you deny me. You betray me. You are not a warrior. You are a beginner. In this moment of crappy voice acting brought to you by me, Ryan XJXP. Blanca. Blanca Obama. I'm the king of lame jokes today. Is that... No, you don't. You still... Oh, yeah, I forgot. You're short. I gotta go low. Ow. Ow. Yeah, how did that first one not catch him? Is he lower when he walks? Kick to the face. face. I know it's cheap that I'm spamming fireballs, but I don't know. I don't know. My phone's going off. It's buzzing at me. People on Skype want my attention. They don't. Get you on the second one. People on Skype, you must wait a moment. Oh. Nope. I don't remember. Or maybe, yeah, that's probably been introduced in this one. Because I don't remember that in the original Street Fighter 2. The whole him going in the air. He was going to sweep kick me, but I said, no, sir. There's a snake around that tree. Hello. Ow, ow. Ow, ow. I will fight out of the corner, my friend. You ain't putting me in the corner. Nobody. There you go. Why is the inside of your mouth white? I get the feeling this isn't his default color. Now he looks like Wolverine, a green Wolverine. Now let's do this. I don't like cars. This must be a Lexus. I don't even know, but I'm gonna kick it. Kick, 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 kick. And now my roommate's dog is barking. And... wait, damn it! Really? Time over. Was that the French flag? Now, I'm gonna cut it here. Actually, no, I'm just gonna keep going. I forgot, I can do longer videos now, so I'm just gonna keep going with this. Okay. Great way to start it. I'm gonna kick you. Or not. I'm gonna kick you. I'm gonna kick again. I'm gonna kick again. Really, dude? I'm gonna kick again. I'm gonna kick again. I'm gonna kick again. I'm gonna kick again. Oh, that was awesome. I'm gonna kick again. I think I found the one strategy for Scott. Strategy, step one, kick him in the head. Step two, kick him in the head again. Oh, come on, now it's not working. Now it's really not working. Okay, he's getting pissed at me doing that. My turn. Oh, I was trying to block. I was trying to block, and he got me for it. Oh. Okay, let's try this one more time. One more time. Can guess what I got that you don't? Ow. The one thing that you got that I don't is apparently range. Hello. Ow, ow, ow. Scott's face when he grabs all of them. Ooh. I have become error. So a slower one. Okay, the slower one got him that time. Alright. I am evil, and it is good. You are not a warrior, you are a beginner. Again with that line? Hey, dude, your makeup's running. Well, war paint. Whatever. Rubber band man. I'll see him himself. You know, never once have I seen in a yoga class where, like, and now, so, salute the sun. And now we're going to stretch our arm all the way across the room. Ow. Yeah, wait, you're little. I need to go low with these. Or not do them at all. Okay. You're smart. You're really smart. You're funny. He must like getting kicked in the head. He keeps teleporting right in range for it. I remember, Balsam's jump is really slow on the come down. Kind of like that, see? Predictable jump. Boot to the head. Or to the butt. Wherever I kicked him. I don't know. Okay, there we go. Hello. Guess I kind of deserve that one. I can jump too. Dude, I can jump just as much as you can. Now if I can get two jumps in for your one. And I beat you to the kick. Really? Whoa, okay. You got that ninja throw. Kick. Another kick. Oh, no, no, no. Get him. There you go. Okay, I'm gonna cut recording here. Like, comment, subscribe, and now I hear people out there in the hallway. Like, comment, subscribe, let me know what you think. Leave some comments, do whatever you want. You are not a warrior, you're a beginner. I'm gonna cut it here, and I'm gonna restart in a few seconds. So, fun.